Okay, welcome back. We're at High Hrothgar. We're about to give him the horn. Thankfully, that could have been a bit of a predicament if we Delphine hadn't dug out.
Retrieved the horn of Jörgen Wimmercom. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da. Which means push.
Da.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready. Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Cool, brilliant.
Sky above, voice within.
What was that ceremony on about? Were you shouting at me?
We spoke the traditional words of greeting to a dragonborn who has accepted our guidance. The same words were used to greet the young Talos when he came to High Hrothgar before he became the Emperor Tiber Septim.
What did you actually say?
Ah, I sometimes forget you are not versed in the dragon tongue as we are. This is a rough translation. Long has the storm crown languished, with no worthy brow to sit upon. By our breath, we bestow it now to you, in the name of Kind, in the name of Shore, and in the name of Atmora of old. You are Ismir now, the dragon of the north. Hearken to it.
Tell me about the Greybeards.
We study the way of the voice according to the teachings of our founder, Jörgen Windcaller. Very few are permitted to study with us here at High Hrothgar. But in your case, Dragonborn, it is a privilege to guide you towards mastery of your voice.
There are only four of you.
Five. Our leader, Parthenax, lives alone on the peak of the throat of the world. When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him.
Okay, well, thank you.
Sky, guard you.
Alright, well, time to go. You're probably going to want to travel at night, so I can get a bit of kip before we go. If there's a bed here, it's open to me, so... building this is. Gonna be four beds. That's for them. Ah, oh, okay. Well, I'll sleep anyway. So we'll go up. Fancy going to Solstheim just yet to sort out that cool. Interesting. Oh, that was that bloody dude in Markov. I'm not going to Markov. Maybe we should go to Solstheim then. Yeah, okay, I think I'm gonna go Solstheim. Sort out that cult which is giving me trouble. But there are a few things I want to do beforehand. Going down this mountain is a lot easier than going up there. We're not running into any beasties on the way down, which is good. This is definitely going to be a travelling episode. Oh, that was fail, epic fail. No.
The problem is your disrespect for the laws of this land. It's time to face the Jarl's justice.
Look, I'm not doing it because I did not do anything. So, no.
Where'd you...
I'm not gonna harm you. Well, she might, but I won't. I did not do anything wrong.
Somebody help!
My money's on the big one.
What the?
In cold blood!
Oh, for crying out loud, Zorana. I can't really... I'm never welcome to there, am I? She won't kill them all. She's not gonna kill him. I wonder if I'm gonna have problems when I get to Rift then. Yeah. Alright, you're back. I hope you didn't kill him all. I did try to not kill you, but if you want me to kill you, I'll kill you. Ah! will kill these wolves. They don't like these wolves. Get up here, am I? Nope. Just hunters, just hunting. There's a horse up there. Oh, that's a Stormcloak base, okay. Taking us to Falkreath. Or is that, I'm sure it is. Oh, it's Haugen, okay. I was gonna say, I didn't think, okay. What used to be Haugen, I guess. looks like a village on a standar. Serana, what are you doing? That was a bit peculiar. And it's not got nothing. Well, I'm not seeing Delphine yet. She can wait. Evening.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
Right, so we're looking for the Shrine of Talos. could investigate that on the way. Yeah, I think that is what I'm going to do. Yep, killing the mud crab, I knew she was getting. Oi! Did not see him. Okay, line up that site. There's an Argonian. Oh, well done. Well, still people shooting at me. Where are they? Ah, oh, there he is.
Who's there?
Definitely hit. I've got faith in you.
No more?
Go and finish him. Thank you. Oh, it's a zombie. Still more up there. Maybe we did get more. Okay, maybe we got more. Don't want to get too waylaid in there. Right, so I think I need to get up there. I think that's where the shrine is. There's another ruin up there. Okay. Meant to be going to Soulstone. Yeah, I'm getting really distracted. Sure, it's a bit. Is this a Shrine of Talos, though? No, Shrine of Mara. They look like no good. Yeah, I'm not even gonna. Yeah, they're no good. 100% no good.
Where'd you come from?
Well done, Serana. Are you a baddie? Yeah.
Where'd you come from?
100% baddie. Body go. You resurrected him, didn't you? Oh well. I think this is Talos' shrine though. Yeah, it's maybe in Dagon, isn't it? That's a Daedra. Oh, you dodged it. Okay, I mean... This is just a stone, isn't it? The Lord's
stone. With that fire. Get lost, friend.
Hey, what did I do to you?
Here, looks like we got the sense of hero.
Oh. Why is everyone so unfriendly? Jeez. Alright, what does the Lord say? Those under the sign of the Lord are more resistant to both magical and physical damage. That actually sounds really good. Okay. I might take that, but we'll need to do a little thing. Still not giving up on the whole Talos' shrine, but nah. Okay, I think I'm gonna call this episode here. I don't feel like I've done a great deal, if I'm honest, but is what it is, though. Yeah, we'll call this episode here.